Horoscopes by 1pkc.io, brought to you by Jeff Helkenberg.
Hello, Sagittarius. This is your horoscope for the week of March 11th, 2019. Now, currently, the house of Sagittarius hosts Jupiter, and of course, Jupiter is your ruling planet, and it remains in your house. Now, something that you can pretty much plan on this week is that there is going to be drama happening all around you, but you're going to have sort of a Teflon skin and things that people are going to try to drag you into, and the drama that's going to be happening around you is just going to kind of shed off of you like water off of a duck's back. And so the key this week is that you cannot let people around you get you riled up or off of your game emotionally. And even though you're going to be very difficult to perturb this week, there is still the possibility that someone's going to be able to get under your skin and they're going to drag you into a situation where no matter what you do, you're going to lose. Now, with all this chaos and emotional instability all around you, you are going to be the exception to that rule this week, but it doesn't mean that you are completely impervious to being damaged by it. And so do your absolute best. If you walk into a situation, you see people are tense, turn around and get out of there as fast as you can. If you can avoid being seen by people this week, and if you can kind of keep your head down and just get work done and be constant and just make sure that you're avoiding tough situations, that's going to be the very best thing you can do, because the chances are it's like getting in between two fighting dogs. I mean, it's going to be very difficult for you to disentangle it without getting hurt. And so the key to you avoiding pain this week and avoiding lingering problems this week is to just do your absolute best to avoid those situations. Now, of course, there are times when it's not going to be possible for you to avoid those people who are being dramatic. This is especially true in workplace situations, but it's also true at home. Now, in the home context, if you're dealing with dramatic people, the consequences aren't necessarily so bad because it's something that you can generally work through. It's not going to be a major existential crisis. There probably won't be major bombs dropped on you this week, or finding out about infidelity or something massive like that that would be life-changing. It's not looking like it's going to go in that direction. It's just more looking like people are like kids fighting or something. You know, it's not going to be a situation that's rational. So how are you possibly going to help people, you know, de-escalate? Chances are you're not going to be able to. So just do your very best to avoid those situations, and you'll be well served by that this week. Now, for those of you who know your birth chart positions, here is a rundown of the other planets and our star. Neptune and the Sun are in Pisces, along with Mercury, which has entered into retrograde. Venus is in Aquarius. Mars and Uranus are in Taurus. Jupiter is in Sagittarius, and Pluto and Saturn are in Capricorn, while the Moon starts the week in Taurus, moves through Gemini and Cancer, and will end the week in Leo. So again, the message this week, just do your absolute best to avoid drama. Chances are you're going to get wounded by it. So if there's no way to win, just avoid the game entirely.
Thank you for listening, and visit 1pkc.io for more great content.